change out. There's a guy after you.
Right behind you, Hunter, with one. Right? You're being chased. You're gonna show it, right? We're gonna get the zone out there. He's on it. You gotta either pick it out. Oh my god. Vincey, can I clutch it? That's what you should do. That's what that is right there.
Okay.
Double body skin. Holy. يا مجدة ماجد بالمدرسة تبعيتنا.
في كمان واحد ماجد.
Double body. ونيس. لا خلاص لامو.
ماشي.
هذا مشت 193. كيا با.
كيف جتني أنا عن الشمال.
لا خليه يولي بدي اعمل لك كلاتش.
يلا جتني كيف
بدي اعمل لك كلاتش.
احسن يا عم
شو
No,
I'm too good.
Guardian down.
Last Guardian to revive your teammates. Double down. All enemies have been eliminated. Fire team at its finest.
Come on, we gotta focus.
Gotta hit, he's peeking out again.
Right there. You gotta push hard.
God of days,
man.
God of
days.
Shabab. It's dead. When?
Last Guardian standing.
Ya Allah! kissing it again. Kissing it again.
That's rockets, I think.
One more coming up now. Yep, he's coming out now.
Oh, I tagged all three, bro. Two have the burn artifact. Are you serious? Oh, get fucked. Get fucked. Get fucked! Let's fucking go, boys!
Icebreaker's clutch.
That ain't a clutch gun, I don't know what it is. Okay guys, so this is the first episode of the Subscriber Clutch series. I was extremely excited to do this. I was extremely excited to watch you guys' clips. You guys sent some amazing clips in. I cannot wait to see what you guys have next week. Speaking of, that's why I have this clip showing of Bannerfall, because this week's map is Bannerfall, which means your clips will have to be from Bannerfall. It doesn't matter what year they're from, they just have to be from Bannerfall. But yeah, I have a feeling this will be my new favorite series because it involves you guys. I've been waiting to get you guys more involved into my YouTube channel, and this is extremely exciting for me, guys. There's going to be so many more episodes of this because I'm making one every single week. And the twist to this is that you guys have a friendly competition with me. So I want everyone that watches this video to please comment in the comment section on whether you think the subscribers had better clutches or the clutch god himself had better clutches. I could take my L like a man if you guys think that the subs had better clutches, but I really want you guys to get involved and vote. This will make it so much fun in the comment section. I really appreciate you guys. Also, you can tell me if you think I got the clutches in the right order. But these guys have some really good clutches, and I think next week they'll be even better since people can use older clutches for Bannerfall. I also have to address this. When you guys send me emails, send me only one clip. I have people send more than one clip, and only send me clips from that week. If you send me more than one clip, I only want your best. If you send me more than one clip, or if you send me clips from a different map, it will be immediately deleted. I'm not going to watch it. So watch out, guys. I had a lot of people do that. Just send me their best clutch ever. Your best clutch ever may be on Burning Shrine. The map will come around again. Just be patient. Just like now, some people said their best map was Bannerfall, or their best clutch was on Bannerfall. Look, it's Bannerfall. So just be patient with your clips, man. Send clips only from that week. So from Tuesday to Thursday, when you guys send the emails to bros123123@gmail.com. If you guys don't know the email, I'll put it in the description. It needs to be from Bannerfall. Does not matter what time period, but it has to be from Bannerfall, guys. Now, please comment in the comment section. I'm really excited to see if you guys think my clutch, my top clutch, was better than the top clutch from the viewers or the subscribers. This is a friendly competition. I'm really excited, man. Also, if you want a shout out, please leave all your information that you want shouted out in the email, guys. That'll help me out a lot. If you want your Twitch or your YouTube or whatever shouted out, just leave the links in the email. Thank you guys for watching. I'm so excited and happy about this series. I fucking love you guys. I'll see you guys next week.